Two men are scheduled to be arraigned today in connection with the deadly shooting. Victor Arciliares and Rolando Rojas are accused in the October 2010 shooting death of Alfredo Barros. He was killed while stopped at a traffic light in Pawtucket. Investigators believe the accused committed the murder while Arciliares was on bail for the 2009 killing of his girlfriend. He was later found guilty of second-degree murder in that particular case.